Доброе утро. Большой латте, пожалуйста.
Welcome to another morning in Kyiv. Today it's even colder than the other days. So let's see if I survive this one. I think it's 9 a.m. and I just got my favorite coffee. And today I'm going to see if I can find what is supposed to be an abandoned hospital, maybe 20 minutes outside of the center. Yeah, let's see what we'll find.
There was a guard booth. I didn't whip out the camera because there was a guard booth with a dog beside it, and nothing happened. But yeah, this is supposed to be a hospital.
Doesn't look like it.
Whoa, Jesus.
The flooring here is just, yeah. I don't even know if there is a floor underneath this sponginess. Jesus Christ. What's this? Oh my god. A jar full of interesting liquids.
This looks like some operating medicine room.
It looks like there were some tiles on the there are some tiles on the walls here, so I guess it was some kind of washing medicine room. But there's been a fire in here apparently, all the walls are black. Look at all these bottles.
Oh my god. Stairway down to the basement? Or what used to be a stairway? Some kind of desk, doctor's office, maybe? Let's keep away from the windows. What's this? Storage room? Okay, this is probably used to be the entrance and the reception or something. Some glass jars on the table there. What's this? What is this? I gas? No, what's this? Ah. Drainage pipe. Little shower. Little Soviet shower, probably. Patient room or some kind. Okay. Yeah. Ceiling has just come down. Jesus. Oh my god. Did I just walk on that? Jesus Christ. Yeah. That's gonna come down any minute. Some medicine bottles. Yeah, that lamp has seen better days for sure. Oh! Yeah, okay, I know what this is. This is that's an insulated door. So I guess this has been the freezer or cooler or something. Some kind of refrigerated room, maybe. That's another exit. Oh my god. Size 36. Probably belonged to a patient or a dead woman. That's a Soviet chair. That's a very Soviet chair. Alright, let's see if we can get past this dude. Hopefully he forgot about me. Let's see. I just waved to him. Yeah, I don't think he cares that much. There's another abandoned stadium. I don't know if it's even close to here, but it's somewhere around here. So let's see if that's fun.